Here's how to make a custom LEGO Stan Lee. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Count Dooku, then you're going to get the face from Alfred, followed by the torso from this guy here, and finally you're going to get the hands and legs from Lieutenant Connix. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO Stan Lee. And for an accessory, I gave him his creations.